Please welcome again, Lee Pound.
Thank you. you very much. It's very nice to be back here. And lovely to see all you guys. So thanks again. That's an old track from a long time ago, 35 years to be exact. I didn't ever believe I'd be standing here doing it 35 years later. No one, but we do it completely new fashion. We got trendy with it. So this is Cerro to the Sea.
Yeah.
the boys are pretty good, eh? I think so, anyway. Yeah, we're going to do another new one now, actually. This is called Too Many Rock and Roll Times. This is going to be on the new album, but we get a little sample on the re-released older one, which is on sale. And it goes like this. Thank you. Well, you like the new songs anyway, so thank you very much. Right, this is an oldie, but we've redone it again. A little bit of a chat here, because it's called Freelance Fiend. It is on the film, which is quite funny. About a transvestite, so I'd be a bit careful what I wear. No bras and panties on the way. But apparently, Rise Above Records is bringing out a very limited little vinyl of this live at the Borderline, which we recorded recently. It's only two tracks. It's Too Many Wrong Road Signs and Freelance Fiend. And it's only 500 being printed, so it's become a collector's thing, you know, I don't know. So anyway, we've done the live chat. Live chat's going to be on in an album, so it goes like this. It's Freelance Thank you. Right, you've got to watch the clock, because it's 11 o'clock, the guillotine comes down. So we're going to do the title of the album, which is called Grow as a Mushroom. Well, we'll give it a crack if we've got a bit more time. Here we go.
Yes.
Thanks for coming.